Today, we're going to read Ruff Ruff Rescue Day with Reading Bear, and he's going to read to Owlette, hi, and Catboy, hey, and me.
Ryder's phone is ringing. Sounds like there's trouble in Adventure Bay. Someone needs help from the Paw Patrol. Whatever the problem, no job is too big and no pup is too small. It's time to get rolling. Let's go. Ryder calls the pups and they head on out. It's a rough, rough rescue day. I'm fired up, brave Marshall shouts. It's a rough, rough rescue day. On land or sea or in the air, it's a rough, rough rescue day. You'll spot these good pups everywhere. It's a rough, rough rescue day. Paw Patrol, on a roll, gonna help Adventure Bay. Whenever there is trouble, just yelp for help, and the pups will be on the way.
I did it.
After the rescue, the pups take a break. When adventure time is over at the end of day, when all safe and calm and quiet, pups have time to play. On the beach, the team will gather, playing games and then they'll share a hug, a laugh, a treat until they're called again.
Yay! That was such a fun story, everyone! It was great!
That made me so tired! Yeah, I want to take a nap!
Let's go to bed! Let's fly to bed! Time to make our bed! It's a Paw Patrol blanket!
I didn't know
you did it!
Oh my god!
Paw Patrol! It's time for us to go to night night. Time to go to bed. Time to go to bed.